His first National Hockey League game. McGuire's into it. There goes Yzerman. Yzerman's got a hold of McGuire.
Oh,
McGuire.
Boy.
You know, that's a real mismatch, and somebody's got to get in there.
Here, Probert.
The linesman's got a hold of Probert, and that is a terrible mismatch. Boy, I'll tell you. Here comes Probert down in there.
My goodness.
Now, see, you know what happened there? Exactly what happened is that the referee left McGuire on the ice.
Yep.
Major mistake.
And look at Donnie McAdam down at the Red Wing bench. All he can do.
Probert's got Barrasso now, and he's going to KO Barrasso. Look at all the wings now jumping on McGuire, because he really beat up on Stevie Yzerman, and that's a terrible mismatch.
Boy, that's the way a great player can get hurt, like Yzerman.
Demers is screaming and yelling at his bench, no, stay on here. Probert can't wait for McGuire to get up, and he's saying, I don't want you, Barrasso, you just stay out of the road and don't touch me, because I want that number 19 out there. I want McGuire. Major mistake that Fassett did not get McGuire off the ice.
Yep, he let him stay there.
Probert's still loose. He's going to go after McGuire. Now he comes in. Probert, he's going to get suspended without a doubt.
There's no question. Probert will.
No question about it.
I'll tell you what, though. I give Steve Yzerman a lot of credit.
Well, no question there either.
I mean, he stood up to him.
That's McGuire should never have gone after Yzerman. That's this whole thing. McGuire should know.